And then we sneak up from behind and stab them.
Hey, look who's here.
What are you doing?
Well, we managed to find something to eat.
A Rogar? Where's the third guy?
Oh, yeah, right. Third one. Didn't make it, I'm afraid.
We tried to eat him, but he was a bit stringy. Rogar flesh is way tastier. You should try it.
You're out of your mind. You need to get out of here.
No way. This is our new home. But that giant monster in the arena is really getting on our nerves.
That's why we're going to kill that giant bastard.
Kill the Lord. Listen to yourselves. Get out of here while you still can.
But who'll protect us from the captain?
I'll tell him that I killed you. But I need your tattoos as proof.
Our tattoos? Yeah, rip them off. Better this than running away or dying here. Here, take this amulet we found. It'll be more use to you than it will be to us.
Shards. They fall wherever there's a rift. The matter of both dimensions clashes and crystallizes in this incredible form full of power. Some bigger rifts. They form broken shards so big and heavy, and it's impossible to move them. Who knows what power they hold?
finally you bless me with your presence.
You wanted to show me something?
Yes. The place I've been looking for must be behind this door. If I could enter, I could find out why the Book of Lineage pointed me there.
What do you expect to find in there?
I want to know why my mother left me the Book of Lineage. I could find out what secrets my family was hiding and why. It's clearly got to be something valuable.
And if the book leads you to treasure, what then?
I don't know. Look for another one, maybe?
Do you still need the dagger?
I already found the pathway. You keep this.
How long have you been trying to translate this book?
Why? Did you find any of these stone tablets?
Yeah, take it.
Thank you. You're useful after all. bloody well found it, Harkin. I've got it. This place. This place is the knowledge. My family might be dead, but they left me this one book, and it's a map. It was a map all along, and now I will finally be able to read it. I'm so close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower. I'm so close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower.
Clearly, the runes are like ghosts that travel between the dimensions. But they form links between them and transport powers from one dimension to another. A rune can bestow incredible power on the simplest of objects. But I must be careful. Handling runes is dangerous.
so close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower.